That's fortunate.
And on behalf of the Capuchin
Franciscans,
as you are well aware
by now, or most of you are aware, that both the government and
the church,
meaning the KCCP, they are aware that we have this project, Capuchin TV, began on the 15th day of the month of August, the Assumption of Our Lady. And we have been testing our signals with music, hoping that sooner than later we shall gradually roll the programs that we had planned and we are planning. We thank you as our partners as Franciscans, and we request you to continue praying for us, first and foremost. And then requesting your friends to come aboard, because Franciscans themselves are a big family. And we know that we have connections everywhere. Majority of the places that we work, we have those connections. On Saturday, this coming Saturday, we shall be having a pre-launch in this place, once again, for the TV, with our friends, and those who are people of goodwill. And so we welcome you, once again, to right now, or as you have been communicated by Brother Herman, with your little contribution, that God's work may proceed. Once again, we are on air. If you don't have the information on the Star Times decoder, official number 470, if you have the GoTV 807, depending on where you are, sometimes shifting between 806 or 807, and the Bamba, and any other ADN that you don't have to pay, you scroll and you find us. Like here, we are using that screen, and we are watching at number 88, so it could vary from place to place. Once again, we thank you for your support, those who have supported us, and we welcome you on Saturday to come with your friends and make a little contribution, even if it's coming to share what we have, contribute your time and your talents. God bless you.